Third at this year's national tournament. She was second at this year's university.